performing alongside Samford University. As you were told, our concert is full of dance music tonight, so you're going to have a lot of fun. We will try to give you information about each piece just to give you some side notes to help you further understand some of the literature that you're going to hear. Our first selection is Overture to the Wasps. It is not about the insect, so I'm going to give you a little bit of information if you will oblige me. The play begins with a strange scene. This is a play actually by Aristophanes. It's an ancient Greek comedy. The play begins with a strange scene. A large net has been spread over a house. The entry is barricaded, and two people are sleeping in the street outside. A third man is positioned at the top of an exterior wall with a view into the inner court, but he too is asleep. The two men wait and learn from their banter that they are keeping guard over a monster. The man asleep above them is their master, and the monster is his father. He has an unusual disease. The two men challenge the audience in the play to guess the nature of the disease. Addictions to gambling, drinking, good times. All these suggestions were wrong. The father is addicted to the law court. He is then told, his son's name is the very opposite, I'm sorry. The symptoms of the old man's addiction are described for us, and they include irregular sleeping, obsessional thinking, paranoia, poor hygiene, and hoarding. We are told that counseling, medical treatment, and travel have all failed to solve the problem. And now his son has turned the house into a prison to keep the old man away from the law courts. If you follow the story, in the end, they actually created a courtroom in the house, which didn't solve the problem at all. And the way the play ends, they end by settling an issue peacefully through debate. So there you go. Enjoy Overture to the Wasps.
Thank you.
plaintiff, what are they, right? They're actually the jurors in the court, buzzing around the courtroom. So if you heard the strings at the beginning with the tremolo of the trill, they were representing lost life jurors. Our next selection is Hoedown from Rodeo, one of the more popular works by the composer, the American composer, Aaron Copland. The work was commissioned in 1942 as a ballet that was representing Southwestern American culture. So it's full of foot stomping, rodeo type music, flavored music. It's a very, very powerful work, and we're going to play the final movement of the suite entitled Hoedown. are performing the first 5 dances, and they all range from 1 minute in length to about 5 minutes in length, but they're so beautiful and so full of spirit that I think you're going to enjoy them immensely. So this is Hungarian dances numbers 1 through 5.
Thank you. Thank you. they're about to do the Estancia Ballet, but I just thought it might be good to kind of set the stage a little bit for doing a little dance. So my first thing is to you all just clap right with me, please.
Thank you. Thank you.